up for auction today is a really nice reconditioned Montgomery Ward 8-track player and recorder. This machine cosmetically is an 8 or a 9. Audio, well, I'm going to let you hear that for yourself. Belts were changed, pots were cleaned, heads demagnetized, everything works on it, recording, all the VU meters, all the buttons, all the track lights, everything works, but the proof is in the pudding, or in this case, in the sound. Let's check it out. Here we got some Little Anthony and the Imperials.
But I remember you. 'Twas not so long ago. You broke my heart in two. Tears on my pillow. Pain in my heart caused by
Blood, Sweat, and Tears.
Thank you, baby. Thank you, baby.
Notice the VU meters are working. All the lights work perfectly. Festival Evita.
Thank you.
we got Tommy James and the Shondells. Oh, it's about to change track. Just change track. I have this on volume on my Pioneer Elite receiver at negative 24. I'm going to turn it up a little now. Now it's at negative 20. No crosstalk. Recorded over, and we'll get to see how the machine records. Fantastic sound, really does. And I had it, let's see, so you can see it on my Pioneer Elite, negative 24 on the sound. You can crank this sucker up and get very clear, almost CD quality sound. They'll laugh at our 8-tracks, but not anymore, not with this machine. Can't go wrong with this.